Can you believe that Saif Ali Khan and Kareena Kapoor Khan's little munchkin, Taimur, is going to turn a year old already? SpotboyE.com brings you all the details from a close family member. Stay tuned. Taimur is currently one of the most popular star kids in B-Town and his birthday is on December 20th. So naturally, all of us want to know what the parents have planned. Speaking on their behalf, Kareena Kapoor's sister Karisma Kapoor spilled the beans on the plans for Taimur's first birthday. She said, yes, Taimur's birthday is arriving and it is a special moment for us. The family is really excited and thrilled about the same. We will have a family get-together of sorts and will not be having a big celebration. We bet little baby Taimur is going to have a wonderful time and we cannot wait for the pictures already. It feels like yesterday when we first saw Babo's munchkin Taimur and instantly fell in love with him. And every time he steps out with his parents, he is always ready to face the camera. In an interview recently, when Papa Saif was asked about his son being a star on social media, and he had said, I think he will soon get used to being clicked and hopefully he should get comfortable with it too. If he grows up to be like me, I think at some point the poor chap will wish no one was watching him. I'm afraid all this just goes with the territory. Taimur is rather delectable, so I don't blame anyone. It's a price, he has to pay for it. What do you guys think about Taimur's birthday plan? Got any idea to make it more special? Tell us in the comments below.